What's happening, guys? I'm just sitting here in the hotel room right now waiting for my dad to get out of the freaking bathroom. But we're packing as well. We've got most of our stuff in the car right now. And, yep, we're about to head to SIUC for the preview all day. And then tonight we are heading back to Decatur, so. Yep. There's Daddy-O. Everyone, I'm wearing a brand new SIU hat I bought at the store at the Student Center. Well, one of many stores there at the Student Center. There is Daddy-O walking. We decided, because the bus, you know, is taking its sweet little time getting people on board, we thought we'll just walk, you know? It's good exercise and everything, so yeah. And there's the bus, like, right there. So, we're probably about a mile away from Thompson Point, wouldn't you say?
Probably less than that. I see buildings.
Yeah. So we're getting close to Thompson Point. I know I had the tag on my hat because I didn't take it off yet. I'm ghetto like that. Forestry building, SIUC. 1231 Lincoln Drive. And here's the agriculture building. Thank you. heading to the communications building in our car. The bus just dropped us back here at the parking lot. Me and Dad, of course. We've had a good time today. What have you liked about SIU?
Beautiful campus.
I agree. On our way into the communications building. Media Expo. I am tired as ever. But anyway, so I'm here sitting at a Casey's in DuQuoin, Illinois. It's like about 15 minutes north of Carbondale. My dad is over there pumping the gas. So we're on the road back to Decatur. I'm not going to get any footage of us driving because it's eventually going to get dark. But this will be it for today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed part of SIUC, what I got on video with my iPhone. I had a great time here in Southern Illinois this weekend, and I'm sad that I have to go back to Decatur, you know, tonight. But, oh well. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow, where I have to go back to school again. Yay, that's gonna be fun. But I'll see you guys tomorrow, so, peace!